So, Annie escaped from the orphanage. She made it outside the orphanage, and there's always some things going on out there. It's just a little bit more exciting than being inside the orphanage. And so, Annie made it outside the orphanage. She needs some help getting out of the orphanage. And she had a few people that was friendly to her. She was so likable, and they saw the little orphan girl and they wanted to help her out. So, some nice citizens. And the long arm of the law had to catch Annie because she wasn't supposed to be there, out in the street. Thank you. on the street that day.
Plastic bags on their face.
Go ahead. So after Rooster came by to get his money from his trusted sister, there was a visit that day from the long arm of the law. And there was another knock at the door. So Annie was on her way to Mr. Warburg's mansion. Oh, mansion. And in his mansion, he had a lot of people working there and talking business and all kinds of things. And so she had never seen a place like this before.
Thank you.
spotlights, please. So after spending time with Mr. Warbucks in New York City, Grace was having some concerns about Annie.
Hello, Annie. Chief of Police. cash reward of 50,000 cash.
So Annie's parents, if you're listening, contact all of the Warbucks.
At my house, 9J 7th Avenue, New York City.
50,000 smackers!
Wait. Do it just like that. Go ahead.
Maybe there's
the gate with something shaking.
And so Rooster and Lily and Ms. Hannigan came up with a plan to get Mr. Wallace 50,000 smackers. Speak of children. Close curtain. And so Rooster, Ms. Hannigan, and Libby are trying to get away with Annie and Mr. Warbucks' dough. Thank you. book of Daniel. Arrest him. Influential man that Mr. Warbucks is, he convinced the police officers to turn Wooster and Lillian's handgun over to him, which is something they didn't want.
I love mommy.
You gotta go. Arrived. And Sandy too, and we all lived happily ever after. And everything was wonderful with the world and writing pictures and cream and roses.